a new musical facet opens for the listener. If not, there is a desire to switch on. The task of any party is to arouse interest. About riffs, the alternation of random notes from the key with the tonic is discarded immediately. The rhythm section riffs are more like a solo phrase played on the lower strings. However, rhythm is rhythm. Top notes should emphasize key beats. Everything is like in most songs, but the work does not end there. Between these notes, you need to create an interesting phrasing that will help you learn a little more than the standard harmonic structure describes. At the same time, they can take on all the emphasis, and when the listener loses touch, the leading level of tonality will come to the rescue, which will link these parts that are difficult to understand. After a couple of reprises, even the most complex riff will be recognizable and readable, even if it has changed or varied. Oriental is pull-offs and slides. Everything that brings an exotic touch to standard music. It is necessary to find two notes in tonality, the difference between which is half a tone or less. Wait, how can the difference be less than half a tone? Remember I talked about pull-offs? This is it. If you make a drawing from the same note and guy from different distances, you get a cool poisonous effect that is unique enough to distinguish sounds in it, but at the same time it does not stand out above the norm and allows you to distinguish different instruments, parts of a song, hear the main and primary. Too obvious pop harmony will be boring and guessing, which cannot be allowed in serious and meaningful music. Losses and transitions may consist of 2 to 3 looped notes. An ideal option: when two of them are at a distance of half a tone, then you can play bends and slides, creating a bright and memorable exotic. The third note is the next step up. If you make a move down, the riff turns out to be addictive. It will not work for moving to fast and dynamic parts, or it will do in the context of a fast solo part with upward harmony. Metalcore, fifths and power chords, which we will not often use in this composition. They sound too sharp and sharp, and since the mood of the song is far from positive, but rather melancholy and tragic, the chords should be as friable and poisonous as possible. Sometimes the term non-guitar chord is used, that is, a sound that is not characteristic of an overloaded string instrument. Some of these chords in the final mix are perceived by random listeners as the sounds of an orchestra, synthesizer, etc. Rhythms of core music mixed with antique busts on harp or harp and create a unique combination. From the metalcore we take the structure of the riffs and the rhythm with accents, but not the notes and principles themselves. Total, in the context of this composition, chord riffs will be appropriate. The entire rhythm section consists of intervals and chords. Only 2% of the notes are individual sounds that are used in the context of effects. This gives scale and atmosphere. Imagine if an orchestra played single notes. Would it sound so epic and exciting? The story about the wandering of the soul through the underworlds simply must be exciting. Therefore, the whole basis is chords.